What's up everyone, it's me Tanky the Man here and welcome to another video. And as you already saw in the title and in the thumbnail, yes, it's about the new F from Cooler Master, but not only about it, it's about a new project that is coming out and is starting today, so I'm really excited for it. And as you can see, I have already some good stuff right here, but before we speak a little about this stuff, about the project itself, let's see how the 500 looks like. So in overall, I think this case looks amazing. Its design is really outstanding. Of course, it has its downs and ups, but that's normal. But in overall, I think it's a great buy if you want one. It's really big, you have a lot of room, a lot of features. And well, in general, I think it's a great choice. If you want to buy one, go for it, you will not regret yourself. With this said, let's speak a little about the mod. So when Cooler Master proposed me to work on this case, I started to think about it and started with the F concept, you know, the eye airflow concept or idea. And the first thing I thought was, well, one thing that have a lot of airflow or a lot of air moving is a wind tunnel, you know, where companies test their aerodynamics for a car, for an airplane, whatever. I got really stick on that plan, and I'm still stick on it because I already saw the case. I already know that it's possible to make something like that, and to be able to create a wind tunnel or something similar, I want to bring the case down, okay, make it shorter. Probably I will cut it in the middle, I don't know yet, but that's something that will probably happen. Readjust all the parts inside, you know, motherboard will just probably flip and all the cables will come from the top. Power supply, I gotta remove it and place it anywhere else. Probably add a CPU water cooling loop, something like that. And yeah, that's it. So with this said, let's speak a little about the good stuff I have here. So now about all the good stuff we have here. As you see, we have a MSI motherboard, we have the power supply from Cooler Master, the NVIDIA 1080 Ti, the RAM and the SSD from Team Group. And the reason is Cooler Master, as I said, proposed me to make a mod with this case, but they are not alone, okay? They have all these brands come together to make this possible. And for me, it's really a pleasure to be able to receive all this good stuff, to make a mod with it, because I always struggle with parts. I mean, I always gotta rearrange my computer or remove the parts from my computer, you know, altering project. I gotta disassemble everything to test everything on the new mod. You know, it's sometimes kind of complicated because I wanna use the computer, but at the same time, I wanna make the mod. So adding all this stuff for the mod itself, it's really a great help. So thank you so much, Cooler Master, once again. Thank you so much, MSI, Team Group, NVIDIA for join Cooler Master on this. So that's it. I hope you guys like the video. So if you like it, if you like the concept that I'm building up, the idea behind it, just leave a like. If you don't, well, a dislike. Don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel for more. Follow me on Facebook and Instagram. I always make quick updates there, fresh news. So if you wanna be a part of everything, you should definitely follow me on that networks. I'm Tanky the Man, and as always, see you on the next one.